what are some of the symptoms that would indicate that surgery is necessary?
Anything that would interfere with the patient's activities of daily living. Typically, the way I describe it to patients is there's going to be something that you do every day that becomes difficult that you want to do better. Whether it's threading a needle, a fish hook, reading small print. Avid readers frequently will come to me and tell me, you know, I'm just having trouble, even with my glasses, reading small print. Driving at night is a frequent complaint, particularly in folks over the age of 65. Driving is a great degree of independence for them, and when that becomes difficult, they will seek out help to improve their vision.
Well, I've had the surgery, but I find that as I get older, I need stronger and stronger reading glasses. I don't use glasses for distance, but the reading glasses, I can't see anything without them.
Sure. That's going to be something we talk about later when we get to these intraocular lenses after cataract surgery.